This is the Mark I know. Pale, nerdish. Nobody's really paying bro that mind. He is a billionaire, though. Keep this in mind.